Monday at 11, there's friends, there's lovers, and there's nothing in between. Or is there?
It's a very cute catchphrase, friends with benefits.
Casual sex with no strings attached. See why so many women of all ages are changing the rules on relationships.
You have all the fun without all the attachments.
But once the line is crossed, does sex ruin a great friendship?
These are serious risks that people are taking.
19 Action News reporter Chris Van Vliet explores friends with benefits. Monday at 11.